intentions, begging you to touch and go.
Good afternoon, DC. I'm Emma.
And I'm Kara, and today is Thursday, September 26th, and here's the news.
Attention students, blackout shirts are on sale in the lobby all week during lunch. Shirts are $10, and the proceeds are going to the National CMV Foundation. CMV is a largely unknown but potentially deadly virus that can be passed from mother to child during pregnancy. One child every hour is permanently disabled by the CMV virus. Please stop by the table in the lobby to learn more about how this virus can be prevented in the future. For more information, see Mr. Rowe in the gym.
The JCL T-shirt committee will meet Tuesday, October 1st after school in room 201. All Latin students are invited to attend and help design this year's T-shirt. See Mrs. Chiffee, see if you have any questions.
Attention juniors, there will be an informational meeting for students interested in the Governor's Scholars Program on October 2nd at 7:30 a.m. in the DCHS Media Center. Helpful hints about the application process will be shared. Come one, come all.
Attention sophomores and juniors, PSAT signups are available in guidance for any sophomore or junior. This is the only entrance into the National Merit Competition to compete for scholarships. These scores can also be used when applying for many junior programs. Bring a $17 check to guidance to sign up.
Congratulations to the September Students of the Month, and here they are.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Attention seniors, UofL is hosting a Cardinal Preview Day on October 12th. This is a great opportunity to tour campus and hear a discussion on financial aid and scholarships. Registration is available on UofL's website.
Attention students, the deadline to sign up for the October ACT without late fees has been extended until Friday, September 27th. See guidance or Mr. Pippin in the CCR room for more information.
Now stay tuned for this week's edition of Pippin.
Pippin's World.
La, 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 la.
Pippin's World. Pippin's World.
Ladies and gentlemen, Trey Pippin, College of Career Readiness Coach, reporting for duty. I'm excited, not only because this is a long weekend for you all, but because you still have time to submit the Kentucky Dual Credit Scholarship Preference. If you are taking a dual credit class and you've never used your Kentucky Dual Credit Scholarship before, don't forget October 1st. That is the hard deadline. There are no changes to that deadline for the Kentucky Dual Credit Scholarship. If you are a student who is taking a dual credit class, you need to check your Infinite Campus Messenger, where I send information on how to get that Kentucky Dual Credit Scholarship for your dual credit class. It's easy. You go to Kia.com, you log in, you go to My Kia, you click Dual Credit Scholarship, you set your preferences, and the whole process takes probably about 30 seconds. And the great thing is, it's going to save you hundreds and hundreds of dollars. So it doesn't get any better than that, in my opinion, because I love free money and I love free college classes for our students. And that's the best way to do it. So With that, I just want to remind you that we've got some stuff coming up. On Monday, we've got that USI Kids on Campus trip. So if you signed up for that, you should be getting an email about it soon. I'm just looking here at the master calendar. WKU is coming to visit next week on Wednesday, October 2nd. We're excited about that as well. So it's going to be a good week, and I think you're going to like it. So have a great long weekend, and go Panthers.
Pack your bags, Panthers. You're heading to Europe next summer. If you are interested in touring Germany, Czech Republic, and Switzerland next summer, this trip is for you. Spots are limited, so sign up as soon as possible. See Ms. Head in room 136 for more information.
Attention juniors and seniors. Applications for the U.S. Senate Youth Program are available in guidance. Two student leaders are chosen from each state to go on an all-expenses-paid trip to Washington, D.C., as well as to receive a $10,000 college scholarship. Interested students must hold an elected office in student government, class officers, student council officers, or in a civic organization.
The D.C. boys bowling team will have tryouts for freshmen and sophomore boys on October 1st at Diamond Lanes Midtown. The time is at 6 p.m. You must have a physical with you in order to try out. You can contact Coach Johnson by email at byron.johnson@davis.kyschools.us.
Attention students, come join CSU. CSU Christian Student Union meets every Friday morning at 7:40 in room 160 at the end of the business hallway. CSU is a student-led club where students come together to discuss the Bible and encourage each other to grow stronger in faith. Want to learn more? See Mrs. Tammy Askins in room 160 during CCR or between classes. Attention students, just a reminder that today is the last day to buy Sadie Hawkins dance tickets. Tickets are $10 and no tickets will be sold at the door.
Here's what's happening at DC today. The Lady Panthers soccer team is traveling to take on Evansville Memorial with a JV game starting at 5:45 p.m.
The Lady Panthers volleyball team is hosting Bright County with the freshman game starting at 5:30 p.m.
And the Panthers freshman football team is hosting South Warren starting at 6:00 p.m.
Stay classy, DC!